super exciting news today. I hit 100 subscribers. Yes, we made it, we did it. I wouldn't have gotten here without you guys. And I love all the support that I have gotten so far on my little YouTube journey. Since I've joined YouTube, I went from like 5 subscribers, and I think right now I'm at 115. It happened a little quicker than I expected, but even if it doesn't seem like a lot to someone else, that means so much to me. It means that the time that I've put an end to doing these videos is being appreciated by people, because you guys are liking the videos I'm making, and you subscribed, and you keep coming back to watch more. So that means so much, so much to me, and I wouldn't have gotten to 100 without you guys. So for the love that you guys have given me, I wanted to give a little love back by doing a little mini giveaway. Now I'm going to be giving away a $25 Target gift card. I felt like this was something perfect. I love Target. For everybody else that might love Target too, I thought a gift card would be the simple way. So that way you can go in and you can pick yourself out something nice. So I want to thank you for the love that you've given me. So by doing that, I'm going to give you guys $25 to go spend at Target. And everybody knows Target be having some good clearance sometimes. But anyways, thank you guys so much. The love is real. More real than I expected. I'm so happy, and now the next step is to hit 500. 100 came quick, 500 might come quick, it might take forever, but the fact is that I did it. I started this channel, I put my fear to the side, I'm recording, and this is stuff that I do every day. So I had to sit there and think about it, like, what am I gonna lose? If I join YouTube, what am I gonna lose? This is stuff I'm doing every day. I'm a mom, I have kids, I love to clean, I love to cook, I love crafting, so why not? This is everyday stuff that I'm doing, so I can share this and someone else might relate to it, because I love mommy lifestyle channels, I love cleaning videos, I love crafting, so all that stuff that I've related to, I feel like I could give, that could be my way of giving back. Someone else can take something from that, because I've learned a lot from YouTube myself. So even if it doesn't go anywhere, or if I stay stuck at 100, the fact that I did this and I put my fear to the side and I did it. That's the first step, you guys, pushing yourself and doing something, because you never know the outcome and you never know the love and support that you can get from complete strangers. And it's so worth it, so worth it. And this experience I can share with my kids, and it's gonna show them, like, hey, you can do anything when you put your mind to it. Put your fear to the side and just do it. You never know what could happen. Again, I thank you guys so much. I'm so excited. I didn't think I was gonna get to 100, and I did, and it happened pretty quickly. So I'm so blessed and so thankful for all the support that you guys have given me. I've probably said that 100 times for my 100 subscribers. Thank you guys. Now, the good part, the rules. There has to be rules, right? You just can't come on here and win. So rule number one, you have to be subscribed to my channel. Two, give this video a thumbs up, like it. Three, I want you guys to comment below and tell me what your favorite video of mine is so far. I would love to see your feedback, because if you guys love certain types of videos, I want to keep giving you those kind of videos, because that's why you keep coming back, right? It's stuff you love, so I want to keep doing the stuff that you guys love. Four, make your subscriptions public, so that way I can know that you are truly subscribed to my channel. So you'll just have to go into your settings and make sure that your subscriptions show public. That's it, that's all. I'm gonna be running this giveaway until next Friday the 28th, and then I'll do my drawing, and I will make another video announcing the lovely winner. And then I will just have you guys email me, or I might get your email address, one or the other. But I'll be confirming who you guys are, making sure you're subscribed to my channel, and then sending that little gift card on the way to you. So thank you guys again so much for the love and support, and for me hitting 100 subscribers. I would love to have you keep you guys stay continuing on this journey with me. And for anybody that's new, I would love for you to subscribe and join my family and join this journey of growth. I wouldn't be here without you guys, so thank you guys again so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.